How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to Farm Simulator 22. I'm joined by David.
Hey, hey, hey!
And Alan.
Hello! The contractor is back.
Yeah, we can't get rid of him, folks. We keep trying. He just turns up.
You'll be lost without me now, you know that, don't you?
I'm guessing that's Chris with the yellow day cab.
Yeah. So there's nothing really about to pick up.
Yeah, well, some of it probably got cleared. You know what? I'm actually just going to borrow the Renault. Yeah, yes, people are going to bitch because I'm going to haul up for a bail, but... Why is there a green roller by a tree? Was it a green... No, that's a silage thing, isn't it?
The silage compactor.
Okay, that's fun. Alan, question.
No.
That was easy.
Important question.
Go on.
So I've been on Steam. I've been playing
with yourself.
That police sim game. You've got on console.
Yup.
Parking tickets.
Yup. They're a pain, aren't they?
Yeah. Because I've not managed to give one parking ticket out yet. I've had everything fucking else. Like, from jaywalkers to littering to people nicking cars. Right, well,
parking tickets.
I know that you've got to look at the meters and see what valid and
not,
stuff.
Not just meters.
No, there is parking areas that people can't park within certain times. I haven't actually got to the time where people can.
But it's also how close they are to the curb, how far away they are from the curb.
Disabled bays and all that crap.
Yep, everything. I have noticed one thing with the game, and that's if a vehicle is actually parked on the pavement, even though it's not got a stable password, in fact, you can't give it a ticket.
Alright.
Because you lose points.
Alright. Oh. Okay.
I know it don't make sense, but there you go. But yeah, and then there is some vehicles that you can so you can give them a ticket, and then once you give them a parking ticket, tow it.
Yeah. There has been a couple of things like...
You should also get ones out if they're parked too close to a crossing.
Yeah.
You can give them a ticket for that. There's nobody in the vehicle, give them a ticket, tow it, because it's on construction.
Yeah, but there has been things like, obviously, vehicles not using turn signals and vehicles running red lights, but the game doesn't indicate what vehicle has done it, because if you're looking not the correct way...
Yeah, so you've got... So it is a case of, if you're not looking at that point at that particular vehicle, you don't know which vehicle it is.
No.
Because it will give you... It will indicate... There will be an indication of the vehicle as to which vehicle it is. Sometimes. So it is a quick look sort of thing.
Yeah, but if you're not looking and you miss it...
Also for parking tickets, but for vehicles that are parked in front of fire hydrants as well, because they...
Yeah. Because it's obviously that's classed as an obstruction in America.
Yeah. Yeah. But it's when you get called out to do traffic, do the traffic stops.
Hmm.
You know, you take your down, park up, pull a vehicle over, do a quick check over. Job done.
Yeah.
What I do like is they brought in tackling. So beforehand, when the game first came out, when I was first playing it, the only way you could stop somebody from running away was pointing your taser at them. Do not shoot them, bring your taser out. I don't know why they give you the option to carry a gun, but hey ho, because you can't really shoot no one. But yeah, bring a obviously beforehand it used to be tase them, they go down. Now they brought out a tackle, yeah, which is great because they proper rugby tackle them to the ground. And then they're like, "Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have run. Please don't hurt me."
Mm. How did it go?
"Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have run. Please don't hurt me."
I'll be using that as a sound clip at some point.
Yep.
That's what I thought you were doing it for. That's why I don't mind doing it. I don't mind. Use my beautiful foot. You grass.
What have you done?
See, I guess you're sat in the truck here.
I was what I talked to, yeah. I need to know what you want me to do, because there's nowhere to pick up from. Everything's been taken.
Have you checked up the sawmill and the sugar mill?
Sugar mill I've cleared, I know that's done.
I mean, you can come and collect that wool. Oh, right, okay, we're getting into that, are we?
I figured it was something. We've got
bloody
like
time.
We've got so many million litres of straw in the warehouse.
It's about time.
Ooh, hello.
Straw harvest. How many times have we been banging on about that?
I'll be back in a minute.
Because he's also got the PTO generator on the front of it.
Bloody hell, your eyes miss no, do they?
Well, I knew you had the PTO generator on the front.
If I keep looking at this.
But you, if you're going to do something like that, you there is the mod. Is it a mod?
Oh, yeah, it is a mod.
No, I'm on about the PTO generator.
It just means, because obviously this has got quite a high horsepower usage.
Yeah.
And the PTO generator just means you don't have to have
babysitter in terms of. Like,
if you haven't got a lot of high-powered tractors, you don't have to waste one doing this.
Yeah, but it also means you don't have... Yeah, because obviously that tractor's got to stay there while you do all this and everything else. So therefore, you're essentially freeing up your tractor.
Yeah.
Well, at the moment, it's doing a wheelie.
Yeah, it's not liking that.
It'll settle down in a sec.
Way up.
Stand back.
Oh my god. You are.
He's talking to himself and he's not explaining to anybody what he's doing.
It looks like I'm going to have to stick a vehicle on the front of it just to weigh it down, so I was looking for a vehicle that I know we're not going to need.
Well, the Reynolds are here.
Nah, the Reynolds, yeah, but tractor use, I've got a spare truck. Pickup truck sort of thing, so I'll send that.
When did we have a spare pickup truck?
I got one to go with the washed crops thing, the washed root crops thing. Yeah, I did.
I would say, did I leave an engine running, but it's not, it's this generator.
No, I just turned the engine off on the AR.
No, it's the generator.
Yeah.
The generator sounds like a tractor runner. Which, there's a point. Do we have to build this?
It needs diesel.
Yeah. This isn't... That's not going to end well.
I'm sending it back.
Oh, it did.
That's just purely to weigh down the generator.
Eh?
Refill the... Oh, shit, Dag. Elementy with that.
Okay, the generator's shit. No. I'm so confused. I'm hearing engine running, but I'm not.
Did someone just disconnect the truck?
I didn't know, I just took its engine off.
But the engine was off?
No, it wasn't.
Okay. We could be getting desync here because... Which we shouldn't be getting desync because...
I've got no engine, I can't hear any vehicle sounds.
No, but I was in the truck, I switched the engine off. I'm sure I did. But it kept running. We'll see. But the generator stopped.
Where's David?
I'm in the generator at the moment.
Ah, right, okay. Why, what have you done wrong this time?
Nothing, I don't think. I'm just figuring out. So I've put the straw pellet cell pointer. I haven't put the palletizer hauling, because it's not worth it. You get the exact same money whether you put one pallet or sell them loose out of a tipper.
Yeah, but what's this thing?
What's what thing?
I can't remember what the hell. The long conveyor thing that you chucked out.
That's so you can put bales into it. Rather than having to... run over straw swaths, that allows you to stick bales in the side of it.
Now what you're doing.
That's right. A truck starting up.
No, that's a generator starting up.
No, it's a truck.
No, that's a generator started.
That's Jenny.
I'm in the truck.
Yeah, that's a generator started. Because the generator's doing the exhaust. Now you've dropped the thing off the back. I'm not... Where's David at? In the truck? Or in the generator? Or has he just completely disappeared? Oh.
No, he's there. He's reconnected that. Yes, that's the generator started.
For some reason he won't let me start the truck.
Alright, how you getting? Let me see if I can...
I can't get out. Once I'm in, I can't get out. Oh yeah, I can. There we are.
It was on the wrong option.
Yeah, but that shouldn't make a difference.
Yeah, it did.
Depending on what you got attached.
Ah, so jump out. So the truck's now running.
Yeah. Do you put it on the truck itself?
You can start the engine.
Right. Actually, I want to spin it so it's facing the other way.
Watch the crowds. You obviously got to make sure we can get in and out of here as well.
Yeah, plenty of room. That I need to put into the actual this thing, but I'm not figuring out where it goes yet.
What?
That pallet that Alan's carrying.
The molasses?
Yeah.
That's filling it up now with the molasses.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Because you have to select it to the harvest to do that. And then... that wall need clearing.
There we go, back of that, my flatbed, shall I?
Which flatbed?
Well, my trailer for you. Yeah. Cider.
The walls.
Where's it going?
Where are you going to go back? Sheep.
Yeah, no, but I got away from my truck.
Why? Who's got your truck?
Me at the moment.
You just rubbed it off me.
Well, yours was closer than mine. The thing I need is a tipping trailer. Well, I'm going to get one of those in a sack.
So where's the... all going once it's been collected?
Spinner.
There you go, Alan, you can have that.
Thank you.
I think I'll...
Oh, Spinner is all there by 9, isn't it?
Yeah, and once you've done that, then you get down to the farmyard. There's another one of those pickup trucks in the egg barn and it's full.
Okay.
So that will obviously want emptying. Oh, Chris, if you want to do that.
I'll just wait and see what you're doing.
Yeah.
I just need the last bit of the puzzle. Basically, my thought to begin with is just I'm just going to feed and get bales out of the thing and just try and feed some through that. I've also never used it with the molasses, so it'll be interesting to see how quickly that runs out.
Do you not need water?
I don't think so.
Because I'm still also seeing it want, this thing wanted water.
It's about to start raining.
Yeah, refill the water first.
I'm gonna go grab some wool.
Well, have you just tried to feed a bale into it?
No. Yeah. Unless I've got the vehicle to do it, I can't. I'm not very good with the super strength and all that lot.
Okay. So it needs water as well, right?
Alan, stay where you are. There you go, you can go if you go. Or if you're staying.
Oh, I'll have a quick look, see what, how this goes. It's one of the ones where you've seen it, but you've never used it, sort of thing.
I
have a bit of room somewhere. So I can get this truck out. Look, I bought this tanker, didn't I? Whoops.
What are you done?
This is not what I've done. Is that going to be close enough to allow it to be? Yes. Okay, that's full of water.
Yeah, that should start.
You turned it on?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can hear the machine.
This bale feeder is really finicky though, you sometimes got it.
even taken the bales?
No, not yet.
No, because this bale's up against the edge here. You gotta try and do is... I knock it, that one's... There we are, that's taking it now.
Is it?
Not my screen. There you go.
It's going in now. You got to be really careful with how you put the bales on this feeder, because they can move. But then they're really difficult to grab hold of once they're on it, because it's all like locked.
And then it chops the straw. Puts them
no,
in,
so he adds the molasses to it.
And then puts them into the pellets, which then, here...
are being fed straight out into the... It does have a small hopper, but you can't... I just get to all spit no, over.
And then it's getting fed from there into there. I thought they were green. Are they nice to be green?
A1's are. It makes sense when you think about it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What did you do then?
This bale over here now thinks it's on the conveyor, so it won't let you grab hold of it. Normally, if you knock it into something, it sort of wakes them up to the fact they're not. I think the conveyor's really finicky, it's a real arse.
Yeah, well, that's why if you're... Didn't we do Straw Mountain once just for this pelletizer?
Can't remember. I kind of wish we'd edited also added, like, one built into a building. Rather than having to use this, like, baler style.
Yeah.
You know, you got that hole with the palletizer in it.
Yeah.
So one that actually would have the pellets in as... The pellet making machine's, like, built into a building.
Yeah, that is acting like it's on the conveyor, isn't it?
Yeah, and until it realises it's not, you struggle to do anything with it.
Yeah.
Because you can't, even with super strength, you can't grab hold of them.
No.
Usually, once they either hit a solid object, or once they pass where the end of the conveyor belt should be, it sort of snaps them out of it.
Hmm. So it has 175 litres left of molasses and 424 litres left of water.
Of water?
I mean water.
Yeah, it's alright. We'll see
so
how it goes.
It seems to be...
Yeah, there's that molasses palace on top of it, so if needs be...
Yeah, I know, but it seems to be chomping the molasses quite...
That must be what it uses.
Yeah, but just be thankful you're messing around with this and not fucking doing bloody sugar cane. You say this is an ass. Sugar cane's even worse.
Oh no, that can be a real ass at times.
So that bale is still moving, but it's hit.
The back of the trailer. I might have to clear it and let it go past the thing, then that should wake it up.
Don't add any more to it then.
No, I meant as in that bale clearing, not the conveyor. Mm. I'm actually gonna move that over there. Quite often once they pass the point where the conveyor would end, they sort of realise they're not on the conveyor anymore.
Yeah. So, I'll leave the water tanker truck.
Yeah, if you don't particularly need it for anything right now.
I don't need it right now. Because I've already topped the sheep up. I'll head back to the farm. Quickly.
The thing, this trailer's filling up fast.
Yep. I'm guessing Alan's taking up one.
That's what you send him off to do.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I mean, even though there was a small pallet with a bit on, you might as well have taken that as well, but I don't know if it will have taken. The auto load will have taken it because it's set.
20 sec full.
To accept.
At the moment, full. I've got. Yeah, but at the moment, I've got to try and get these other pallets. It's only giving me so many, but it's not giving me the rest.
Yeah.
So God, we didn't have a crop there at that point. Might have a little black spike. Well, I've decided after. This series is done.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be doing no more 20. Well, I'm gonna do no more 22 because I'll move on to.
That is.
I might do a series on 25, like a solo series, like you know, like you did.
Yeah. Well, actually, I think we're gonna. We're pretty sure we're gonna do a multiplayer on the new Asian map, aren't we?
Yeah, but I mean, I can have a look at.
And there's that, and we're now pretty sure that season pass map is going to be somewhere in Scotland. So that will be an interesting map when it comes out.
It's a lot of rain then.
I was going to say, sure. never get your harvest done because it's raining every freaking day.
How many parts did you get on the RW, how many parts did you
do? To 11 in the end.
Did you get it to 11?
Yeah.
Well, this is your last part then.
No, there's one, 12 then, there's one more next week.
Right. See? I was having to mess around with. Where the hell do we sell the eggs?
Look at where the best price is.
Yeah, but probably, I know where it'll say the best price is, and I don't want to sell it there.
Well, then go to where the second best price is.
So I was having a mess around with the new F1 Manager game.
Oh, yeah?
There's somebody else.
Yeah, because he copied. And I never said I was getting it. I like the accusation I got told was, you bought it, didn't you? No, I fucking didn't.
You got it, didn't you?
I was given it by the developer.
Hmm.
No, I'm messing around with the team side of things, which is quite interesting. Making your own team.
Yeah.
Which is a new feature. And so you start off with so much of a budget if you create your own story. You get to choose your engine supplier. The game tried to default me as a Ferrari engine.
Yeah.
So I stuck a Merc Donkey in it instead. I could have gone the Red Bull for 100, you know, the better power, but the engine reliability was shit. The Merc engine on the game, according to the game, is the best engine for reliability.
Yeah, but same on F124. The Red Bull engine is actually cheaper, but it's not as reliable.
Yeah. Which I can't understand, because it sort of has been a reliable engine throughout the season in real life. But anyways. Earl Ingratitude then is the best price. But so obviously design the team. Pick your drivers who you want. You get the likes of
okay, it's just down there.
You get the likes of Bottas, Piastri. This was on like creator own story. Bottas, Piastri, depends where you start in the field. Bottas, Piastri, Yuki, I think Guan Yu Zhou, and Danny Rick. So I've gone.
He wants the short trainers.
So I've gone Oscar and Bottas.
I thought you were going for the two Aussies.
No. And to be honest, first race at Bahrain, things were looking interesting.
What did you do?
Well, they need to still work on a few things, and this is already, they need to work on how the cars react to locking up, spinning and all that.
Oh, is it a bit like the old game was, where the crashes look so...
Yeah, it still looks
ridiculous at times.
Still looks a bit silly. So, qualifying, I ended up, was it fifth with Bottas and seventh with Piastri? Was it ninth? Ninth with Piastri, sorry.
There you go, sold ball.
How much was that? Because I didn't see.
16,166.
Yeah, okay, some of that will just next lot of wool and they can get stored. Can't sell them at the bakery. Can't sell them at the bakery.
Well, no, you can't sell wool at the bakery because it just wouldn't work.
No, I can't sell eggs at the bakery. Confectionery. Earl and Grat's the best price.
Oh, well, that'd be some funky stuff coming out of the bakery if you could sell wool there.
Farmer's market.
Don't know, I've eaten stuff before which I think's got fucking wool in it.
I'll go to the supermarket. Right, is that the AI finished on 40-odd to 40?
I think so, yeah.
If that's
the I'm case, coming back to the farm, don't panic.
If that's the case, Alan can start rolling. And he might as well use the tractor that piece of equipment's on. I think it's one of the John Deere's. So
it's the case, isn't it?
I don't know. Probably could be the case.
You'll be on the case.
Yeah, I was about to make that joke, but you beat me to it.
Case is on the case.
What about you? So, you know, qualifying went well. Got to the start of the race. I am liking the new helicopter view that they've put in. You can actually do the races from the helicam now.
Right.
That's one of the new views. So, loading them up with a little bit of extra fuel, just so I can make a push at the start. Oscar got into fifth. Bottas got into second. Okay, 151,000 must have been the eggs.
12,000 was straw pellets.
Yeah.
Right, so why are you taking this case that the AO was using?
Yeah, if you want, that'll be your best one for the road. It's got the horsepower. You might as well drop that cedar back in the yard for now.
Yeah. And so, basically, most of the race before the first pit stop, it was Bottas battling Max. And then Oscar managed to catch Perez at one point, and he was then battling with Perez.
Fair enough.
And then it wasn't till the second round of pit stops, unfortunately, because it wanted Oscar on a fucking one-stop strategy round Bahrain. Wasn't going to happen.
It is doable.
What, over 50 odd laps?
Mediums and hards.
Yeah, no. Wasn't happening because of the way the game had originally set the strategy, and I couldn't be asked changing the strategy at that point. Because my original intention would have been go on stick Oscar on the hards first.
Well, yeah, you can do either way. Yards, mediums, and medium, or medium hards. You know, either way, I reckon you could still do it on a one-stop that way.
I had to, I had them on all alternate strategies, anyways. So in the end, you know.
Got them coming in there.
Huh?
I said I was coming in here because so you come down.
Yeah. No, I'm parking this back in the egg thing. Pick up the eggs. So in the end, it was like 5th and 7th. Well, it wasn't a too bad of a first race. Jeddah, on the other hand, we don't know how that's going to play. I don't know how that's going to play out yet.
Double DNF.
They take each other out.
Yeah.
Not be a happy bunny if that happens.
Are you ever a happy bunny?
When Oscar is when Bottas is leading the race, Oscar overtakes him. These do you going to have the conversation? Do you give it back or not?
At one point, I did put team orders. I did do a bit of team orders as well because Bottas had just pitted. Oscar was pitting next lap, and I decided that because Bottas was catching him quite quick, so it was a case of right, don't fight your teammate, let him past. There was enough of a gap to where I could quickly do that manoeuvre. So I was quite. As I say, quite happy with the first result. Well, we shall see.
I'm curious then, you say you've got Piastri and Bottas.
Yeah.
Who's the game put in the McLaren and the
Amerika Odil is in the Sauber.
I'm guessing he's made up.
No, he's F2.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, Cordial is F2. And the McLaren.
You can't remember.
Obviously not.
Richard for sure.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I had to remember the
Alan got that joke if nobody else did.
I got the joke, I just just wasn't entertaining it.
Oh, I got it straight away.
Why is it saying that the truck's
hey?
Got its engine?
Was it? Do that send me to refill pallet harvester? Stop refueling. unfold power unit. Okay.
May you just turn me off?
Hey, but I'm not even in the vehicle. I'm in the tractor.
No, I Chris, did. I think. Because I was in the PTO.
Didn't realise you were in. Yeah, but why is the thing smoking? Why is the truck smoking? The engine's not running.
It's not my screen. Oh, it's...
But why am I getting the information to turn it all up?
Yes, it's good. Look, the game obviously doesn't like the two powered vehicles attached together. Let's just ignore that for now.
Is the generator running?
Yes.
Okay.
Because the pellet harvester is. I could have just stuck it on the John Deere, but I thought if you guys wanted the big tractor...
Yeah, have you topped it? How much is it on water? Is it good, or...?
No, water, I'm going to back up the truck and put a little bit in. Or you can do it.
Can you refill yet?
Do I need to be in this to do it?
You need to be in the truck.
No, it's not giving me that option.
In the truck? Not the generator?
Oh, you're the truck, right?
No, not that truck. The truck on the front. The van.
Take.
Right, I'll say the van then. Is it?
It's just when we put molasses in. He's not letting me pull the water in.
I don't.
Might have to move the molasses pallet just to get it.
No. What, Alan?
What?
What did you say?
Didn't say anything.
He said the pickup truck when we were arguing over what constitutes a truck. We've still got 100 litres in it, so it's alright for now, but...
Well, I managed to fill it up with water.
Ah, there we are, it's got it now. Right, it's full again.
Right. I'll leave that there, then. Is John Deere being used?
No, take it if you want it.
Game. Something's making the game very unhappy.
I think it's just this
sound wise. The fuck? Where are you going?
Who?
Guessing that was David.
Yeah, it was me. Me and the Valter.
Yeah, you just come out. I was driving along and then you fucking.
Appeared out the trees.
Yeah.
Look, some of us actually have jobs to do. We're not all just lolling about like you.
What do you mean you've got jobs to do? You're fighting around with a fucking machine.
That's a job, thank you very much.
I'm not.
You're not what?
No, Alan's rolling.
You're taking the speed limiter off?
Yes.
Just asking.
Well, I'm doing 20 odd miles an hour instead of 30. Well, I can do 32, but it's only letting me do 20. But
probably because of the wear on the machine or the horsepower or anything.
This is working speed 12.
Yeah, but you can go faster than that.
Yeah, but I don't know how to change that.
Just hold the throttle down and you'll go full throttle. If you only do 20, it's because that's where the machine, that's where the limit of your tractor will be. But I think that tractor, unless it's well worn, would have the horsepower to.
What is in the case, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's max speed of 32. I mean, I've literally keep holding the accelerator down.
Good. How worn is the tractor?
Not really that warm.
Could be the implement. Maybe.
Could be, the weight of that and everything. It's quite a big roller.
I know I've got the weight on the front, but...
No, the weight on the back, the weight sort of stopping it from...
It could also be the wear on the... Depends on the wear on the roller.
No, because your bar at the bottom of the screen is the average of the two machines.
Alright,
okay. So if it's showing good, it means they're both quite... You can test that. If you connect to a trailer, look at that bar disconnecting and you'll see the bar move. Oh, I just had quite a lag spike there.
At least I'm not the only one to get in lag.
That's the first one I've had.
Alright, yeah, okay, I see what you mean.
Yeah, that
looking
bar gives
ripper.
You...
I just looked at did it on the ripper.
Alright. What he's doing, what's his fuels rolled?
I don't think.
That's it, we're kind of... Until we get beyond... I don't want to skip a day until that B plan to finish
is done. He's got two rows. He's got one more row. Basically, he's got a row down and a row up, by the looks of it.
Once that's done, we can probably skip a day.
Yeah, we can't have his field 88 yet. That's going to be two growth stages on it.
Yeah.
So the big field of canola is the one that Alan did.
Yep.
We've got oats on 45 to 49. 44 to 48 is some... No, it's fucking not.
What?
What's up? What's up?
Give me a second.
What have you got wrong?
I am stupid. I am stupid.
I planted fucking corn on it, hadn't I?
Well, 48, 46.
Yeah.
Six, yeah.
I can't do that.
It was supposed to be fucking sunflowers.
Oh, Greg demanded
no,
donuts then.
No,
if we have
no,
any
Maggie,
donuts.
It was so not right.
So it'd be a good time to.
What?
No, we don't have any. We don't have much on the donuts. There's literally two pallets down there.
Yeah, but is there any in the pallet warehouse, is what I'm saying?
I think we already sold. I think we sold them.
Okay, no problem.
I think. Let me check. No, we have not nothing up here.
Oh well.
Nope, looking at
things. Some things I'd really like them to change for 25. These like great sales. Don't do it so they come up now, do it so like there'll be a demand in a bit of time.
Yeah.
Give us chance to maybe like sort that particular product out.
Hmm.
You know what else I like to come back? I'm sure it was in 19, but got escaped from 22. Remember there used to be sales on vehicles?
Yes.
Think so.
Clearly not.
Yeah.
You used to get a message that would say like 15% or something to be an entire brand.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
it's like
no.
50% off all Fendt products for the next so long. I mean,
yeah.
If that made a comeback, just to give us, do you maybe think, well, I might grab something while it's...
Well, is that not what the used vehicle...
No, we don't get that anymore.
No, but
we get the used vehicle section, but that's slightly
but
different.
Obviously, we... That was... This one was slightly edited, so we got...
Yeah, ours is modded. The standard used vehicles give you, like, 3 or 4 items.
Yeah.
And we get 50.
Yeah.
Because it's a slightly more opportunity to actually get something useful.
I was trying to look at my game library on the PS5. It was there's Farming Sim 15 on it.
yeah, well, don't forget, we used to do Farming Sim
15. There'll be some hipster out there going, oh, yeah, best game in the series. Been shit ever since.
We used to do Farm Sim on console.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, no, we did. Say, we've had some of our great moments back on console. Me moving Alan's tractor all over the map.
Yeah, while me and Alan were working the field and I saw it and Alan didn't realise.
Yeah, when I jammed it on the bridge.
The lighthouse.
Yeah.
Bridge, yeah. Then there was the Mahindra. Messing around with a fucking Mahindra.
When I managed to roll the trailer full of logs that time.
Yeah.
Throwing them all into a tipper for ease.
Yeah, well it was like, Oh, I'm going to take a shortcut. Said shortcut didn't work, did it?
Oh, it worked in my book.
Okay.
What?
There's one section that won't roll.
Yeah, it's because of the where the like, angle of the land. There's like a massive dip in the land there, is what that is.
Literally right on the corner.
Yeah, which I think...
Yeah, we're used to that.
Which I think you've not... I know you were on about sorting that field out, but that's something you never got around to doing.
Which we don't do when there isn't a crop on it, really, because you destroy the crop trying to terraform it.
Hmm.
No, that's that field done.
Yeah, and the bee harvest feed, so in a second we can probably skip to the next day.
What? I am picking up the bee harvest. What the fuck?
What's up?
Oh, I was in the tractor, but the next minute it kicked me out.
The AI has not finished yet.
It did?
he clearly went to get his stuff, he went to get his lunchbox out before he left.
First thing I'm doing is going over to the stove. And then filling this tractor up.
That's where we do. We have this where big difference for us, because he's like, always use quarter of a tank after fill it up. I don't bother.
I probably have about quarter of a tank left.
Well, that's fine, that's plenty.
More than enough.
You know what the E on a fuel gauge stands for, don't you? Enough.
Yeah. But what I'm wanting to know that you never run your tank on a fuel light.
I have done in the past when I've literally, yeah, but never how long.
Gotta say, Dawn, you drag all your shit off your tank.
That's not really a thing anymore. Fuel's better, tanks are better, you don't really get that the same.
Really? Fuel's better?
Fuel's a lot better.
There was reports of contaminated fuel been going around again.
Yeah, reports, rumours.
Proof. I still think during COVID, the fucking thing. The corporation was greedy. And then during all like that, where they said, oh, there's a fuel shortage or whatever the shite it was.
That was a media.
Yeah.
The fucking distilleries had it piled up.
Yeah.
You mean refineries?
Whatever.
It was the media.
Where's David gone?
I don't know.
Is he still in game?
I don't know.
Please don't tell me his fucking computer's just done a Windows update right in the middle of it.
He's up at he's at the top there. His name's still there. But I don't see him. No, Mikey. Yeah, he's there. He's moving. He's turned the machine off. But we can't hear him. He's disappeared on us.
You'll see that message because you'll see it as well.
Yeah.
He'll be fucking sat there talking to himself, probably.
Normal.
Oh, we know that. No. Get out.
If you hear us, Discord. Discord.
He can't hear Discord. Us.
I think he's might have realised, don't they?
No.
I'm back. Oh, for some reason.
What?
Discord. I clicked on Discord and he was doing the did you know login screen. So Discord either restarted itself because it updated or crashed.
Don't know. Because the first thought, I thought, oh, it could have been your internet.
No, originally he thought your thing was doing an update.
Windows update. But did you see the message? Did you see the chat messages?
That's what I saw when I first realized. I finally got all fully realised, yeah.
I said, well, I bet he's sat there talking to himself.
Which is normal.
No, I was sat there thinking, why are these two ignorant pricks not talking to me?
Because you disappeared.
Well, we couldn't talk to you, so you know.
So what were you saying? What were you saying before you cut off?
I forget now.
We were on about the refineries.
Yeah, well, you called it a distillery that makes fuel.
Yeah, because I was on about the fact that it was the media that mentioned because of one company having a shortage of drivers. Wasn't anything about the shortage of fuel, it was shortage of drivers. And that's where everything blew up. And it was down to one media company. I'm not saying which one.
Yeah, but the trouble is, every time we've had a fuel shortage, it's never actually been a shortage. It's because as soon as people hear that, think, oh shit, I've got to go and fill up, everybody thinks, oh, I've got to go and make sure I've got everything full.
Yeah.
And so we end up with a shortage because people are idiots.
Because people panic.
If people just kept doing the normal thing, we'd be fine.
That's the problem. It's panic buying.
Yeah.
Which everybody did when we had COVID. Everybody panic buying a special pasta.
And bog rolls. Chris has still got 4,000 rolls left.
I wasn't the fucking stupid ass that went on the pike ball.
I didn't.
No, none of us did.
At no point did I go out and panic buy.
No.
Not to the point.
Just other dumb southerners and northerners.
Don't blame us for it. It was everybody.
At least it wasn't. Yeah, but at least you don't. Problem is, at least you don't. Sometimes you don't get what. And you see videos at times where. And it is more the Americans. Like, you see all the departments. Like where they go into department stores and you see like the fighting in department stores over certain items. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
No, it shouldn't be offensive to the American audience because that's most of our podcast.
I was going
to
say, that was what amazed me more when you showed me the statistics for the podcast. I'm like, we've given Logan Sargent some shit and our biggest lead listeners is America.
Is America.
but it's true. Look at back when they had their Black Friday sales.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like, it's an item. It's just so bizarre. Alright, are we good to skip?
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, if that's the case, then Alan can then.
One of you guys is down near the point. I'm
down at the farm. No, what I was going to say is then Alan will have to go around on his collection run again.
Right, you ready to sleep?
I said I was down at the farm.
What are you?
Don't fucking listen, do you?
Oh, Lord, are you?
Now, children.
Right, go on.
7 o'clock, 8 o'clock?
8, I think, by September, it's getting dark early. There's the rain.
There's more rain.
There's more rain.
More rain.
Marlene!
I'm going to do a collection run now, am I?
Yep. You're going to play Euro Truck for the next 20 minutes.
Problem is, we've got nothing to do.
But to be honest with you, as long as the animals have food, we can always just skip another day.
I don't think, I'll have to check the animals.
Well, that's only going to take us. We're going to need to skip at least 2 days for the potatoes to be ready. I mean, there's nothing to stop us skipping, like I say, as long as the animals have food.
which...
We can skip multiple days, that's not going to hurt. We're going to pay some rental fees for that pellet harvester and that,
not
but I'm not that...
Not harvester though, is it?
Yeah, but I'm not worried, because it's not like money's an issue.
Oh, yeah. Where's the other tractors?
Which other tractors?
I'm missing a John Deere.
You don't know. Did you not take that?
We have two John Deeres.
I know we do.
Yeah, they're both down there. Somebody's in one of them and the other one's down...
Me. I'm in...
Yeah.
I'm in the 8R. Where's the 7R?
7R's down in the yard.
Yeah, 7R's got the Ripper on, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Where's the case?
Parked up with the roller.
That's the one Alan was in.
Yeah, it's parked up next to the rollers and cedars.
Yeah. It's somewhere. Where's the Valtra?
It's up here, I'm using that to help me move pellets.
Okay,
we know where our tractors are.
Yeah, I needed one to help me move the trailers full of pellets around.
Yeah. What's this got in here?
What's got what? What?
This must be chicken food.
Yeah, that massive container, that's full of barley, yeah, just to feed the chickens with.
Okay.
Yeah, cows' food's about halfway. Chickens, yeah, they need some.
Well, the chickens.
Your pigs are about halfway.
Well, the pigs I can, I'll sort out in a minute.
Oh, your beef cows, they actually have plenty there, alright.
I'll need to do them, put the milk out as well.
Yep.
That's our one. Don't forget they don't double stack.
Well, I'm getting these done out of the way now.
If I was you, I'd take them straight to the sell point, the juice. I wouldn't bother
storing
them.
He doesn't know where that is. We've never told him.
Well, I can... There's an easy way to solve that. It is, Alan.
What?
I don't know if that'll take it. Because it's a mod, I don't know if that'll take it.
Okay.
In fact, it will.
What?
But it's actually simple. Vegetable juice selling station, which should be right outside the supermarket.
It is. Outside
yeah.
The supermarket.
So head up towards the supermarket then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's a... You'll see a...
You know the grates like you see on silos and stuff?
Yeah.
There's one of those.
Well, as soon as I go over it, I will take it off anyway.
Yeah, but the actual supermarket itself won't, you see. It has to be this... Because it's a mod, it's like the donuts.
Yeah.
Until we had to sell anything, they'd literally only sell at their own sell point.
Where's
the soap?
What can I fucking shove TMR in? We've really not got any other tippers.
Yes, there's one up here, the black little Roland, if you want it.
What, you were using that?
No, I've got another one.
Yeah, I could do it for entirely.
Well, you said there's no to-do. There you are, you just found something.
Yep.
Need to do some fertilizing as well at some point.
Hey!
Oh, look, all that flower.
Yeah, that's the thing. There'll be.
What's that's corn, isn't it? Fucking yeah, forgot.
Yeah, see, you said you planted corn because you're a muppet.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do it.
At least it means we've got either more silage or just more corn for flour. It's not like it's useless.
No. That bell. guessing that's all that juice being sold, is it?
Yeah, that's all of
it. Like it. Good, good.
We have 2 fields of coal.
Well, your trees are now looking different.
Yeah, that's what I've just noticed coming past.
What about his trees?
Did you say there was a rolling trailer up here somewhere?
Yeah, there's the black one here. Look, by, I actually put it by your pig food thing if you want to fill it with pig food first and see how much you can give to the pigs.
You done terraform?
I think I did in the past, yeah. Don't forget, this was just like a bit of wasteland. If I don't want, there a farm here when we bought it.
There's a farm.
We delete all the buildings and then...
I got rid. Why does it tell me to not fill it up? Ah, there we are.
Donuts?
The salon to make his way to the donuts?
Quality control and all that lot, yeah?
4 packets later.
They will sound quite interesting.
What's that?
It's a recipe I've seen.
Oh, aye.
You get glazed donuts. Right?
Yes.
Fry some bacon.
Go on.
Cut the donuts in half. Grill the donuts.
Them as a bagel type thing.
Yeah, get some cheese, put the cheese on the bacon, melt the cheese, put the two fucking bits of donut together. That's quite nice.
Sounds disgusting to me.
Sounds really nice.
Each their own.
I mean, I used to do, you know, the dob-op pancakes you can get? Like, from Asda and stuff.
Yeah.
What I usually do is, Get a pack of them, get some bacon, do some bacon in the air fryer, put them on top of the either like white chocolate chip ones or the plain ones, and a bit of golden syrup. Fucking lovely. Instead of maple syrup, because I don't like maple syrup.
Get crumpets, cook crumpets as normal, get your bacon, cook the bacon up. Put the bacon on top, put some cheese on top, and then put it back under the grill. Let that cheese melt over the bacon. Now that's nice.
See, I like crumpets, but gotta have a certain type of butter on.
Lurpak.
Country life.
Lurpak.
Country life.
Lurpak.
No.
This stream is sponsored by, I can't believe it's not butter.
That's actually, but apart from, it's
Lurpak.
Lurpak are just the ones who can be done for false advertising, because they call it spreadable, like fuck it is.
It is, after once you've done a few little things with it.
Once you leave it out of the fucking fridge.
No.
Yeah, it depends whether you get the block or the tub.
Either in my experience.
What?
Well, they call them spreadable. It's like, no.
Yeah, they say a lot of things are spreadable, but...
Hey, less about your other half. Hey-oh!
Yeah, don't insult. She'll fucking do you. You will, she'll smack you on.
I wasn't talking to you.
I'm not on about bloody mine.
What are you trying to say about my missus?
the fact that she fucking threatened me for some fucking shit that I'd not done. Yeah, good one.
Oh, I have a backstory here that I didn't know about.
Don't forget that one. When I rang you up one day to speak to you.
Oh, one evening.
Yeah. And get threatened for doing fuck all. Wasn't gonna say shit. Only wanted to speak to you.
I've got strawberries and donuts.
Well, you're gonna have a good evening then. go get yourself some cream out of the cow barn and you'll be sorted.
Storage.
I would just say, threaten the donuts, just sell them.
Take them in storage.
The price is never bad.
No, but the more donuts we can...
I'm doing what the boss says.
The more donuts we can sell at one time, plus if we get a great demand again. That's a bit weird. Hang on, is there the more sugar to get picked up?
Probably.
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. David.
Christopher.
Are you just going to be constantly messing around with that?
No, I'm not planning to. I'm doing it for the first little while, then I'll move on to something else. Why?
Just wondering.
Because somebody else wants to sit and have a go with this for a while.
Not really, no. What the fuck can I do with this pig food? Too much in the trailer.
Sell anything, Station.
No, what could they give to the pigs, you know, but...
I just have.
Sell anything, Station, what you got left? Or just use EDC to get rid of it?
I tend try not to use EDC, because if it's in a point of where I can't either edit out or... See? The other thing we... The other thing with DaVinci Resolve, one thing I've noticed is I've not done it yet, but if I, say, edit a video, for example...
Is there anything up the sugar mill?
Don't
know. Have you done that?
I haven't been up there yet. There's stuff at the flour mill.
Yeah, no, but while I'm here by the sugar mill...
Well, yeah, you might as well. So, say I edit this video, David, in DaVinci Resolve.
Mm-hmm.
I can add it to a render queue. Right?
Yeah.
So it doesn't render immediately.
But once it's finished one, it'll then move on to the next one.
And then...
I'm going to have a look at this to see...
It's free.
We said, well, there's like a paid version.
There is
there.
There's a paid version, but I'm not using the paid version.
Get like a watermark on the free version stuff or anything.
No.
No, Fed, I'm asking. No. I know what these companies are usually like. They'll give you a free version.
Yeah, no.
Fair enough. I might have a look at that then. Especially if I do end up pushing towards a newer machine.
Because you... Did Tim reply to you or not yet?
He just said he's going to look into it. He said he's going to do some research and get back to me. Which I appreciate.
Yeah, I know, because I did... When he said...
I'm getting you two online at the time, were you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you must have been.
So he had a quick look, and then he said he... Obviously, I just... He said he replied to you.
He sort of said, like you, that he generally prefers NVIDIA, but he'll look into it. It's just when I look at the... For every sort of spec, the AMD card beats the NVIDIA card hands down.
It does, but you won't get the... You won't... If you wanted to do stuff... You know, if you're playing a game and you wanted to do... It had ray tracing options, you wouldn't get that through the Radeon card.
I think you would for the XT, because NVIDIA have their own...
NVIDIA have their own RTX. You won't get...
Hey, sugar.
What?
Sugar going storage.
Unless a production needs it.
Don't think so at the moment.
Oh, we didn't get rid of that pallet.
What pallet?
There's still a pallet of sapling sat, but it's on the Selenese station.
Alright. Well, keep hold of it in the next time you plant trees.
Yeah, I'll leave it down there. Let's have a look. Then I won't pick it up. Because I will be planting trees at some point.
Yeah.
Yeah, you won't... You'll get RTX, but you won't get the RTX that I know.
I'm just weighing up options, like I say. But like I say, it's a 20 gig card, it's like...
Yeah, but you... But you're not going to see... It's... Because Tim was saying to me that, you know, NVIDIA, like, this latest NVIDIA driver issue that's been going on, you know, then the Radeon card might have a good driver, but then it'll swap around. So then
I get that. Oh, I might just upset you both and just go Intel Arc.
Why?
I don't know, just to be different.
The reason why Tim is doing the research is because of what you want the machine for.
Oh yeah, no, I get that.
He's trying to weigh it up whether it's going to be good for you in terms... That card will be good for you in terms of gaming and doing other stuff that you want to do, like your record, etc. and all that lot. Or streaming, possibly.
I know a couple of subreddits and that. The AMD cards are getting very highly praised at the moment. I'm looking at all options. I'm literally.
Yeah, but the problem is, I'd rather listen to somebody who knows what they're talking about, and not a lot of people off the internet, which I.
Oh well, see you then.
No, but you know what I mean, like.
Who left the flashing lights on the case?
Not me. Turn them off.
Don't I?
Well, who was the last to drive it?
I
turned it off.
Well, flashing the beacons are still on.
It was me.
I think Alan was in the case, wasn't he?
Oh, it was me.
Oh well, give him the jump pack. He can start the fucker.
I turned the engine off, but forgot to turn the beacons off. Right, where's this flower going?
Dorage, I guess.
Dorage.
I'd have possibly just gone and sold it because we're not like we're sure, but.
Yeah, but.
I've got a trailer for it and it's still loads to pick up.
But then, once it's in storage, you can go and distribute. You can go around the buildings.